At 5:30 in the morning, we assembled at the Northam airfield. After a short drive to the launch site, it was time to inflate the balloons, climb aboard, and be on our way.
Sunrise over the Avon Valley. You just have to put a bit more air in the balloon to get us up over the rise. Closer front, you might hit it and you lose your net.
That cold and still a layer of air is the reason why we do the ballooning early in the morning at sunrise, and also obviously the reason why we make you all get up at some ungodly hour to do your balloon flight. So it's not because we like the look of people at 5:30 in the morning this time of the year. Simply because that's when it's cold and it's calmest. What happens most nights throughout our season, if we get a cold enough night with clear skies and no bad weather around, and all the cold air being heavier sinks down to the surface into our valley, and our valley acts like a great big bowl, the same way that your cereal bowl holds your milk so it can't spill all over the table. Well, our valley holds the cold air, keeps it trapped for about an hour or so each morning until the sun gets up and starts warming everything up, and eventually we'll mix the higher and faster winds through to the surface. Normally by that time of the day we like to be back at breakfast sipping champagne.
Thank you.
Race course.
Travelling at the speed of the wind, it depends how long we sit at different wind speeds.
This is the town of Northam, with the Avon River running through the middle. Now we're at 4,000 feet. And in the distance, we can just make out the Perth skyline.
There we are, so from 67 kilometres an hour up above, we're back down to 12 kilometres an hour in the cold skyline. So really doing a good job for us today, keeping the faster in the depth today. What we can claim though is that ballooning was the first form of aviation. So man flew in a hot air balloon well over 100 years before the Wright brothers ever got their little aircraft off the ground. So it was to be the first manned flight of any. It wouldn't have been the most pleasant of experiences for them. They were fairly adventurous, and I dare say possibly just a tad more adventurous than they all are. Pulled it out of the bag. Sorry. Then we feed it back into the bag, pop it onto the trailer, and head into town for champagne. And
what's it like?
There she goes.
Front.
Oh, she gets back in the balloon.
She gets the front seat.
Shut up.